up, y'all? This is Lloyd on the set of my video, Lay It Down, new single off the album King of Hearts. You're watching Wrap Up TV. Lay It Down is the name of the song and the video, directed by my homie Mickey Finnegan, also director of Pretty Boy Swag by Soulja Boy and many others. But this is a different kind of look for Mickey. It's a different tempo. It's a different track. I think he's working with me for the first time, and that's good because he's young, he's hungry, and he's ambitious, and he's got a vision. But tonight, girl, I'ma show you how much I love you. Let the party begin. Me and Mickey's out here in Los Angeles, California, yay. And we doing our thing, man. We shooting for Lay It Down, produced by Polo the Don, a.k.a. Awesome Jones, a.k.a. Johnny Bravo. And it's going real good so far. My leading lady is my homegirl KD, and you'll see a little bit more of her later. She's beautiful. She's an actress and an incredible professional. And so far, so good. We just shot the first scene in the club. The concept of the video is, we're at the club, and the club is crazy, but in reality, the next day when we wake up, we were in the bedroom the whole time. You know, and she was laying her head down on my pillow. So the song is very cocky, it's very bold. And I think people never heard me sound like this. They never seen me look like this, obviously. At least Wrap Up TV has never seen this side of your boy. So we can shock a lot of people. It's surprising to people. One, because they've never seen me without it. And two, because they've always seen me with it. So, there's a surprise factor in that, and there's a feeling of being reborn, of starting fresh, you know, and of just trying something new, you know, switching it up, being spontaneous, also stepping it up a little bit. You know, it's 2010, it's almost 2011, man. You know, in my opinion, that's the end of the braids. You know, me cutting off my braids, it's it. It's over. It's time to clean it up a little bit, you know? I mean, I always say low fade still pay. Instead of long hair, don't care. Of course, originally I wanted it to come out on Valentine's Day, since it was titled King of Hearts. However, there has been some talk about pushing it up to December. Just because Lay It Down is out and it's getting such a great response. And what we're about to come with is going to shock people so much that I think it definitely is going to force the issue. No, it's going to make you want to put the album out a little sooner just so you can capture that energy. You know, so possibly Valentine's Day, but probably right before Christmas, like the week before Christmas. So, Polo, you know, he's got me, made me sign a confidentiality agreement, you know, so I can't really speak on it. I could just say that it will be top 5 best albums of 2010, period.